Yeah.
Mm-hmm. After COVID. Okay, okay, got it. Yeah. First, I thought you mean that.
I'm upload video with tourists is like 1 month ago.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So for only 1 month you have.
Yeah, and then I get.
Much more. Mm-hmm. Yeah, got it. Wow. That's cool.
Before my subscriber only 4,000.
For 1 month, you got 10,000. You see? It's great.
Yeah. So if you make YouTube channel here, it's, I think 3 months, like 100 subscribers.
Nice, yeah. Here it's easier, I think.
Yeah.
In Europe, I don't know.
Because the Indonesian people are using video, YouTube. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we will go to the mountain. Food from Bali.
Mm-hmm.
The name is Ayam Betutu.
Ayam Betutu.
to Bali and then you need motorbike. Yeah, I have two motorbike.
Oh, oh nice. Good. Nice.
But yeah, episode 2.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe if you stay at Kuta, yeah, I can.
Yeah. Okay, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, next time anyway we will go to Uluwat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because this time at all we can't. So it's nice here, interesting in every corner.
Yeah, many.
Oh, market. Lot of fruits.
You wanna buy some?
No,
it's okay. Thank you.
I think already have.
Yeah, we need to keep for today. It's a good. It's enough. Yeah. But I hope there will be some markets.
You already tried a dragon fruit?
Yes, I tried dragon fruit.
Yeah, before in Thailand.
Oh, in Thailand.
Yes. In Thailand, they have this absolutely the same fruits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
yes, that's where I tried everything.
Yeah.
When was when COVID? When it just started, I was in Bali.
In Thailand.
I stuck there for 6 months alone.
Wow.
That's really nice, actually.
Wow. 6 months.
6 months, but there was a problem. It was locked totally, so I stayed only in one city, in one it's like not really big city, but I stayed in the same place, and I could visit the beach and that's all. But beaches was absolutely empty. It was really nice. I was alone there. I can imagine how it is here in Bali without tourists. It would be really amazing.
Yeah, she knows. She knows that. Yeah. Without people.
Yeah.
You are like, you can feel yourself like you are local here.
Yeah.
That's cool.
But Thailand more cheaper than Bali or same?
Depends.
Yeah.
Depends.
What I didn't hear?
Bali cheaper than? Is Thailand cheaper than Bali? Yeah, you asked.
Yes.
In Bali, it's I think a little bit cheaper, but it also depends.
Bali cheaper than Thailand?
For food, yeah.
Ah, for food, yes.
Ah, yeah. I agree with you.
Yes. Yeah. For the hotels, it's so the same.
Mm-hmm.
Depends. Yeah, depends where you go. Sometimes this hotel we rent, this Swell hotel, it was really cheap for compared to Europe. It was really very cheap.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. With food, with very good food. Pool, service amazing, also top. How much does it cost to buy, like, I don't know, a house or apartment here? Because we didn't look,
We didn't look at all.
For small house? It's like 800 million. Start from 800 million.
How much it is in the?
I will check. It's okay.
You need to calculate in dollars.
still hard, yeah.
Or in euro,
$50,000 it says.
Ah, yeah, it's much cheaper.
A small house, yeah. Oh, that's good. That's a good price, yeah.
Yeah, in France it's like for a house, how much? It also depends where. In the south, Provence, all of this, it's about the cheapest one, a small house. Like my girl who make nails for me, they bought it for 300,000, but it's very old. Very small and just in horrible condition. Need to change everything.
Dollars. We need to say $300,000.
Yes, dollars. $300,000.
Euro.
Euros. Euros.
The same right now. Yeah, but they still need to put the same amount to make it normal. So it will be 600,000.
Yeah, in total, because repairs take a lot of money.
Anything you do for repairs. It will cost a lot.
Yeah, service in France is very expensive.
In Ukraine also, but
no, less of course.
Less. It depends. In Ukraine, it depends. If it's a village, normal one, like far from the city, it will be really cheap. It will be $10,000 for the house.
close to the city.
To the town, yeah. Everything is close there.
So 10 minutes from the city.
Oh, yeah. And your boyfriend now is working? Or?
Yeah, he's working, yeah.
He's working with the nature.
Ecology.
The ecology.
Yeah. Ecologist. We can call. So I went with my sister.
they are all busy.
They all busy, yeah.
We have also our parents in France now. We all moved to France. Yeah, they also helped me a lot with baby.
Yes,
Alice.
Yes, Alice.
The parents of my husband as well. We have a lot of helpers. This way I can allow myself to do some traveling.
Snakes often here.
Yeah.
We are here for 4 days. We didn't see. That's weird. And we passed through the very dangerous road. Mm-hmm. It was a small road. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Only for bikes. Not for cars. Even.
No. Mm-hmm.
For bikes and we went with sandals on.
Mm-hmm.
Without bike. We didn't have. So yeah, we went by foot.
Mm-hmm.
And it was so scary because on the right and on the left there were only rice fields.
Yeah.
And we were afraid to see the snake. We didn't see no, thank God. But then we checked that it's very dangerous and it needs to wear some special shoes for that for this one.
Boots,
yeah. And better with bike, yeah. Risky. It was risky. It was on the way to temple to Tana.
Yesterday evening, we did it.
Tana lot.
So we did not see any snakes.
Yeah, not yet. How old are you?
Can you guess?
What do you think?